What's that? What's that? Hold? Holy shit! Somebody had a little too much time and pain, and can you please stop? Stop. Stop with the music! Stop! Hold? Hold? Maybe? What's that? That's cool. Ugh. Okay, that's definitely benzol. That's dopamine. There's alcohol again. That is... what's that? 220? What? 2CO? God. What? How did he paint that shit up there anyway? Like, how? How about I'm just going to... what's that again? Trying to ignore that is really hard for me. Fuck. What? What's that? May? From? What? Away from being? What? Am I stupid? What? Being? A city? Away from what? Maybe? That looks like city. That person has bad handwriting! What's up? What? Ben? What? Ben drowned or what? That's a weird texture. I really can't read most of that. And I should be able to read it. I mean, come on, I was still looking for a job again, a doc's assistant. I should be able to read bad handwriting. But that, nope, can't do it. Fuck. Okay. Oop. Ooh, I think I'm cut. Bloop, 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 bloop. Down we go. There's some of that shit down here too. Oop. Oop. Sorry. I know I'm acting stupid, but I can't help myself. Okay, so I'm up top now. What's that to the side? Ow. ACTS 220 or 220CO? Acts? I don't fucking know. What? God damn it! Where is up? Yo! I'm trying to swim? Is it supposed to happen? I don't see shit. Oh, okay. Phew! Scared me. So, what now? Ooh, that's a nice effect. Props to that. Nothing down there. Huh. Yeah, the music is great and all, but it gets kind of tiring after a while. Well, at least I don't have those. Okay, that was it. Those weird ass sounds again. I really can't deal with that shit.
Nope.
Oh yeah, chapter done. Ah. While that loads.
Tea.
Oh. Still down under. That was a bad pun. And I didn't even want to do that. God damn it. More freaking candles. Oh, it's full moon. Okay, so more candles. Can I take one? I want one. It's in the middle of the night. Okay, what? Okay, which path? I'm taking this one. Because I see some light here and there, and I don't want to progress.
I sat here and watched two jets carve parallel white lines into the sky. They charted their course, and I followed them for 21 minutes until they turned off near Sanford and were lost. If I were a gull, I would abandon my nest and join them. I would starve my brain of oxygen and suffer delusions of transcendence. I would tear the bottom from my boat and sail across the motorways until I reached this island once again.
Again. And please don't starve yourself from oxygen. That's really bad for your brain. Seriously, don't do that shit. Rickety ass balls. And that's the end of our adventure here. Why let me go up there anyway if I can't progress on the brah? That's stupid. Where to go? Where to go? Where to go? Not vertigo. Like it. Candle! Candle in the wind. Whoa. Rickety ass boards, part 2. I better get what. Yeah, I didn't get nothing. That was worth it.
Nope.
That sky is nice. Oh yeah, yeah. That's the only thing that has electricity so far. Holy shit, how did he get that up there? Holy shit. Those are writings, right? Or are those just those weird cuts in the cliff for the dead people? I'm not sure I want to know. Damn it. At least expected some kind of monologue. Moving forward.
Fire and soil, I chose fire.
Okay.
It seemed the more contemporary of the options, the more sanitary. I could not bear the thought of the reassembly of such a ruin. Stitching arm to shoulder and femur to hip, charting a line of thread like traffic stilled on a motorway, making it all acceptable for tearful aunts and traumatized uncles flown in specially for the occasion. Reduced to ash, mixed with water, make a phosphorescent paint for these rocks and ceiling.
I'm following you, but I'm not sure I want to. I hope it's not what I think it is. Because that dude... Mate... How about no? More paintings. Can I get a torch or something? Oh, hey, picture.
What is that? What is that? I don't know what... Is it supposed to be a person? Because it kind of looks like a person with a deer head.
I'll just look at that. That's nice. I'll see myself out. Goodbye, Mr. Deer Head Person, whatever. Bye. Boy. Weird. No. So many lights, so many candles. No more paintings back there. That was a weird sound.
Okay. Why are there so many candles here?
I mean, that's supposed to be a temporary camp, could have used those candles later for other shit. Seriously, why? Such a waste. How long have I been recording?
There were chemical diagrams on the mug he gave me coffee in, sticky at the handle where his hands shook. He worked for a pharmaceutical company with an office based on the outskirts of Wolverhampton.
Wolverhampton!
He'd been travelling back from a sales conference in Exeter, forming a strategic vision for the peddling of antacid yogurt to the European market. You could trace the connections with your finger, join the dots, and whole new compounds would be summoned into activity.
Oh, great. It's always the fucking canister. Huh? Him around. Shown around him. Heaven from heaven. Fucking shite. A light from heaven shown around him. Which light? This light? The moon? I'm not sure I follow. Come on, up there. Okay, so far we have a chemist, some religious people. I'm sorry, that's first reaction to weird noises. Go away! Fucking stop! Really? Stop! Can you not?
From here, I can see my armada. I collected all the letters I'd ever meant to send to you, if I'd have ever made it to the mainland, but had instead collected at the bottom of my rucksack, and I spread them out along the lost beach. Then I took each and every one, and I folded them into boats. Mm. I folded you into the creases, and then, as the sun was setting, I set the fleet to sail. Shattered into 21 pieces, I consigned you to the Atlantic. And I sat here until I'd watched all of you sink.
Hmm.